like whether it was Omkara also that's playing at the festival now. I think, you know, like Saif was just out of this world. And, you know, I had a trial and I called, it's just an instant, like I called everybody. Like I said, it's such a good performance, so I'm going to call all the directors from like Mani Ratnam to everybody, all the directors. I'm going to have this trial and call all the directors because I think I've done really well in this movie. So I had this trial in Film City and everybody was there. And of course, Vishal and, you know, Coco and Vivek and everyone were there. And Seth was also there. And I was like excited that they're going to watch me as Desdemona because Dolly Misha is like, you know, she was one of the most... Actually, Shakespeare never really wrote too many female characters, so it was like such a special character. So I, you know, called all the directors and made them sit and said, okay, now this is it. And in interval, everyone came out and was like, yeah, really nice, really nice. We loved everyone, and, you know, like, Seth was amazing. And then the movie ended, and everyone was like, you were fab, but where's Seth? Where's Seth? Where's Seth? And I was like, what has happened? I called everybody to praise me, and then suddenly everyone just flocked to Seth and was praising him. But so I have to credit a lot of my films and actors bounce off each other's energy. So I think great films like Omkara or Jab Bhi Met, we've always bounced off each other's energy. Whether it was Aamir and Three Idiots also. So famous scenes, you know, you need to take from them as well. So I also want to take this opportunity to thank all my actors, you know, in all these wonderful films, you know, whether all of them, because it's just, you know, without them, none of these films, whether it was Omkara, Jab Bhi Met, any of them that's playing Ashoka would not be what it was without them.
When we were doing Pooh, at least I was following just Karan's instructions. I mean, I knew it was like a super fun character, but no one really thought that, you know, 25 years later, you'll still have characters based around who are like her, you know. That was never really the intention, because I think when you set out with an intention of saying that we have to make this character great, or, you know, this has to be amazing, it's going to be fab, and, you know, like, think that. I think it just happens. These magic has to be, it just has to happen, you know. You never really know when you're creating it. And with Geet, it was the same thing, because I was always shooting, I was shooting Tushan simultaneously. Mm. And Tushan was like a really big film because it had Akshay Kumar, it had, you know, Anil Ji, it had Saif Ali Khan, and, you know, it was a YRF film. Whereas Jab Bhi Met was like, you know, it was more like, you know, it was like we were new, and, you know, Imtiaz had done one film, and there were never really any big names attached to it at that point. So I was always like, you know, I'm like, Tushan is going to be amazing, and, you know, I'm working on this body and going to do my action film, and I would just like, you know, come on the set, but my focus was Tushan. But I didn't really know that what was happening, and then Jab Bhi Met just released, and, you know, not that Tushan isn't special, but people just love Jab Bhi Met more than that. So when you think that, oh, you know, everyone's going to watch this, but everyone watched that. So there was no real plan that, oh, you know, it's going to be amazing. I was also a bit like, oh, you know, no one really thought that. So it just happens. I think magic should just, you know, happen. It can't be planned. I mean, we say it can be created, but it's just...
I was just like, oh God. But though, I mean, I think it truly is an iconic song because of the way Santosh shot it. There was something very raw but yet sexy about it. And everyone wanted to see it was like, you know, this quintessential heroine who was, you know, the classic under, you know, the waterfall and being fun, and people connected to that energy, I feel, somehow. And I'm so happy that Ashoka is part of the re-release list because it truly is one of my most favorite movies. Because, I mean, I was like, I think 20, and it was obviously my first actual film which I did with Shah Rukh, because in K3G, I wasn't opposite Shah Rukh. So for me, Ashoka will have amazing memories, and I think the music, look at it, like you said, the trend. So I think people are going to come to the theater and going to watch it, because the music from Raat Ka Nashaa to Sansanana, it was all just, it was so ahead of its time, I think.